Hello students, welcome to the channel Pharma for You. So as the title clears that this video is all about that how to prepare for the GPAT and which topic and which book is the best for the preparation. So first of all that in a student's mind there are a lot of questions that I'm going in the right way for preparations or how to start for GPAT and from which book or topic we should start. So students, in this video we are going to cover the most important topics like this, that in this we discuss about the subject and the topic and the reference. So coming on the pharmacology, students, around 30 to 35 questions came in GPAT. Try to note down that around a big portion from this part will be asked. So coming on the topics that first of all that most of the students having confusion that sir in college from which topic we have to start. So first students, there is a one important thing, that is classification of all the units. Students, if you just try to learn the classification of all the units, so there are mostly chances that you can attempt 5 or 6 question if the very correctly. So students, how to learn the classification is the most important question, that how to memorize the whole book as a classification. So students, just try to observe daily one classification on daily basis. Not make a rata of any classification, just try to observe and understand the classification from the book. Now coming on the units, about that which units are the important for the GPAT preparation. For first one, the unit important is CNS, that is central nervous system. Students, this is very important unit, so you have to cover at anyhow. In this there are around 10 to 11 chapters, so you have to just read out, and there the drugs are can be memorized as their mechanism of action, adverse effect and uses. Next one is chemotherapy means anti-cancer drugs. Chemotherapy, students, major portion can be asked from this portion also. And the next one is antimicrobial. Next one is CVS, cardiovascular system, peripheral nervous system, and diuretics. And hypolipidemic drugs, dimic drugs, and hormones. In hormones, there will most important part is their classification. And next one is the general pharmacology. And ANS. So students, these are the most important topics for your GPAT exam. First one is the classification of all the drugs, CNS, chemotherapy, antimicrobial, CVS, PNS, diuretics, hypolipidemic drugs, hormones. In hormones, the classification is important, general pharmacology and ANS. So from which book you have to start? The one is most famous book, that is Kedri Tripathi. We used to say KDT. Next one is Sparsh Gupta. Students, these two books are very important for your GPAT preparation. These are the standard books. So now coming on the next subject, that the pharmacognosy. Students, there are around 10 to 12 questions asked with assurity, and there is a chance to score your rank or boost your rank with the help of pharmacognosy, because many students try to leave this subject. Students, I assure you that this subject is very easy if you just try to learn on daily basis. Don't try to sit one night before that you have to complete these pharmacognosy. So just try to learn one or two drugs on daily basis. So I assure you that you will gonna score a single or double digit rank with the help of this subject or boost your rank. So first of all, the first topic is in this, that is glycosides. Student, it is very important topic for your GPAT exam. Glycosides, their test, chemical test, their classification is very important. In this, there are various questions that quantitative microscopy is also asked, that the stomata, prismatic crystals also asked. So it is very important topic. And next one is alkaloids. Student, alkaloids. Alkaloids, there are around 11 classes in alkaloids. I hope you just try to understand. If you just try to learn with on daily basis one drug daily, so it is very easy to finish within 3 months whole cognosy, and you just start, because there are the directly question they ask from the pharmacognosy portion. There is no manipulation on the questions. So students, we also making videos on alkaloids, and we had already uploaded 5 videos on alkaloids, so try to watch on our channel. Next one is the triterpenoids or volatile oils. Students, this is very also important topic. In this, there are 48 or 50 drugs. So you have do not worry about this. You don't have to learn these 58 or 48 drugs. We just try to tell you about the 14 drugs which is very important in aspects of your GPAT exam. Just try to note down that first one is cinnamon leaf. Cinnamon leaf. Second one is clove or clove oil. Next one is fennel or nutmeg or cassia. Artemisia or pepper. Coriander. Dill. Caraway. Cumin. Or cardamom. Students, these are very important drugs, so try to note down these drugs name. Now next topic in this cognosy subject you have to cover is, that is resins and tannins and the carbohydrate is also important in your GPAT exam, because sometimes the question asked from the their test, chemical test, carbohydrates, just chemical test also learn, student, CT for chemical test. Next one is enzymes and plant tissue culture. Last but not the least, quantitative microscopy. Students, quantitative microscopy, because from last 2 years there are consecutive questions asked from this portion. Two questions asked into one question in 2017 and one question in 2018 exam. So students, and from which book you have to learn? One is Trej and Evans. Trej and Evans, or next one is Cocate. If you don't want to learn from these books, so students, just try to visit our channel regularly. We are just going to upload all the study material regarding your GPAD. Now the next subject is pharmaceutics. It is very important, students. 30 to 35 questions asked from this subject or this stream also. So students, we are just going to tell you the most important topic in very first. The first one topic is the capsule. At anyhow, you have to complete these topics. That's why we are just telling you the topics first. Next one is tablet. Next one is parenteral. And emulsion. Suspension. Aerosol. Or suppositories. In suppositories, you have to just learn about their ideal properties. What the ideal properties of the suppositories, ideal properties, students. So one is physical pharmacy. You have to cover the physical pharmacy first. Physical pharmacy, students, just you have to learn about the Newtonian fluids, rheopexy, thixotropy. So students, in this physical pharmacy, viscometer, we are highlighting some important topics. Viscometer and the thixotropy, Newtonian fluids, these are some highlights of this subject. Newtonian fluid. And now the second most important case is about numerical. That from which topic the numerical arises. First one is child dose. Student, there are various formulas of calculation of child dose, so you have to learn about the formulas of child dose. And we also share the videos of child dose and allegation methods very soon. And next one is allegation method. Third one is aerosol. Fourth one is HLB based calculations. So students, numerically you have to learn, you have to practice about of these topics. Next one is the jurisprudence. You have also covered the jurisprudence. Acts, schedules, DTAB, PCI, various important topics in the jurisprudence. You have to cover all these. And the in cosmetics, you have to cover the formulation part. Formulation is important. So now the question is that from which book we have to just study. The books are available in market. Pharmaceutics are very more So the question arises from which book we have to study. So the books are Lachman, next one is the biopharmaceutics you just also follow by for biopharm, that is Brahmankar. Students, various books available for physical pharmacy. Physical pharmacy, you are just Rajesh Khanna book. There is a Rajesh Khanna book, very short and precise. You just follow that book, Rajesh Khanna or SP Agarwal. This is one book completely. So students, this is all about this pharmaceutical subjects. So now next subject is pharmaceutical analysis. From this subject there are around 5 to 10 question arises every year. So students, the first topic is important about the spectroscopy. You have to just learn about the spectroscopy. Spectroscopy. So in a spectroscopy, first one is mass, second one is UV, third one is NMR, fourth one is IR. So students, these four spectroscopy is most important, because in every exam, in every competitive exam, from this portion the question 100% asked. The question may be asked from the source or the solvent or the detector from this portion. So you have to just study about the spectroscopy. Next one is titration. So titration, first one is diazotization titration. Next one is Carl Fischer titration. It is also very important. And acid-base titration. Last but not the least, complexometric titration. So how the question asked from this titration, their indicators are very important. Every time from the indicators portion, the question may also ask indicators. So just try to learn all the indicators of all the titration and the main principle of all the titrations. Next one is chromatography. Fourth one topic is fluorometry. One is the turbidimetry. And nephelometry. Amperometry or polarography. Potentiometry. Next one is potentiometry or conductimetry. Question asked. Now the question is that from which book we have to study about the pharmaceutical analysis. So students, there is a one platform or the best platform in YouTube, that is Dr. Pushpendra Patel Classes. Students, in this channel you just got all the information of your competitive exam regarding the pharmaceutical analysis. They just uploaded the one of the best videos of mass, UV, NMR and IR and all the titrations they covered. So students, follow this channel for your pharmaceutical analysis. respiratory system, third one is CVS, about heart or their flow, about circulation, circulation of blood. Next one is CNS, the basic of CNS, and these sense organ, eyes, nose or ears, sense organs. So try to cover from this. The book is Tortora, international book for this. There are some important topics of other subjects, students. These are very important. So just we share some important topics. Just try to note down about. Try to cover these topics because these are very important topics. Sometimes a question may also ask from these topics. So students, this is all about this video. Thanks for watching. So students, I hope just you like the video. So please follow, as just we mentioned, the subject and topic and references of the various subjects. So please